held an extraordinary meeting to discuss issues affecting county governments, and would like to address you on the resolutions from the meeting. The first issue, ladies and gentlemen, is on the impeachment of governors. The Council has taken note of the trend of impeachment of governors over the last 1 year, specifically in Kiambu, Nairobi, and now Wajir County. While we appreciate the fact that impeachment is both a legal and a political process, the rule of law should prevail while undertaking the same. All the bodies involved should ensure that they are guided by the Constitution and the principles laid down by the courts on the threshold of impeachment. The Council assures the public that it values integrity and accountability in the running of public affairs in the counties. Nevertheless, oversight bodies must remain cognizant of the legal principles surrounding impeachment so that the exercise is not abused. The Council shall engage relevant institutions with a view to streamlining court pronouncements with the law so that the impeachment process can be anchored in legitimacy and impartiality. The second issue is that